Hi guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you various ways in which you could deposit into your Exness account. Let's say for instance you're finding it difficult to deposit through your bank card and you need other means in which you could deposit into your account. So what you just need to do right now is click this deposit here. Once you click the deposit, let's see where it takes us to. Okay, right now I use bank card. I like using bank card because it's instant. So let's say for instance you're finding it difficult to use your bank card. What you need to do is you need to click this small drop down here. So click it, it will bring out this. I've tried web money before, that's why I've seen it among the list. I have two cards linked here. So if you want to add another means of payment, click add new method. Once you click add new method, you will see various methods: AstroPay card, bank card, instant AstroPay card, instant Bitcoin, instant Nextella, instant online bank transfer within 24 hours. But most times it's always instant. I've used it before. So let's say you try using your bank card and it's not working. Try this, it will work. So perfect money instant, QR payment within 24 hours, stick pay instant, web money instant. And I don't know why Skrill is not among this list, but Skrill is also among the list, and I believe maybe you'll find that in the web version. So if you try your bank card and it's not working, you try online bank transfer, it doesn't work, try Skrill or Nextella. So they would work instantly. But really, once you try your bank card, it doesn't work, try this online banking transfer. It will definitely work. For Nigerians, it will work perfectly. So that's that, guys.